Search operations continue for a Birmingham woman who went missing after a boat crash last month. Kelsey Starling was killed July 4th in a boat crash on Smith Lake that left five others injured. An underwater forest of trees that were not cut down when the lake was created more than 50 years ago has made it incredibly difficult for search crews.